treat my friends, I swear. Yeah, TRiP, Santa Monica. My name's Tema. Have you guys met another Tema before? Cool, I have a feeling. It's a pretty unique name. Where are my unique name people at? Yo, bark with me now. Nobody. Cool. All right, sounds good. Tema was a name that was derived from the name Thelma, which was my grandmother's name. You drop the H and the L and you get Tema. Well, it just so happens that my middle name is Louise. So here's a fun fact. The movie Thelma and Louise was released in 1991. I was released in 1987. I'm literally a more original concept of Thelma and Louise. The struggle is real. You know, this is how you know you have a unique name. You were always the depressed kid to leave a souvenir shop without a personalized keychain. You feel me, right? The struggle is real. Anyway, I have a brand new toy that I got recently. Not what you're thinking. It's a ukulele. I'm gonna uke it out for you guys tonight.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey. Oh!
This is going so well. Guys, give it up for Michael. Question. I was like, how could our country do this? We know that Donald Trump is a racist, and with him, Louise could have been our queen, but instead we ended up with Hitler Jr. I'll let that one breathe for a second. I mean, we have some saving grace, right? Like, Prop 64 did pass. So now we can smoke weed, completely legally, and we could get high without a DUI. I used to do this thing where I would smoke so much pot, and then I would go out on a donut binge. Because I'm a beast, is what I'm trying to say. I have no self-control sometimes, but I'm happy to report that I've given up that bad habit with the occasion of two donut binges last week. But anyway, I wrote a song about it because I know in Hollywood it's important to look good on camera because it's Los Angeles. Welcome to the skinny of angels. So I wrote a song. It's about giving up something that you love. It's called Goodbye Donuts. But I can't continue this and become a size 2. such a good friend, but this chocolate-coated love affair must come to an end. I woke up the next morning after a donut binge, and I cried to myself wondering how the fuck I caved in. To eat you every day would be a dream come true, but I don't want to work at the world and become Shamoo. So goodbye donuts, no more purchasing you. Goodbye donuts, no more binging till two. Goodbye donuts, you give me muffin top. So get your glazy ass away from me, you make my jeans pop. So get your glazy ass away from me, you make my jeans pop. Thank you. Thanks. It's been an interesting year. I got out of a long-term relationship that was 4.5 years long. It's cool, don't worry about it, I'm fine, I'm good. We were BlackBerry users when we started dating, so it was a long time ago. But I got back into the dating game, and it's been interesting. But I came up with some stuff, and like, you know, I've been having fun with the whole ukulele thing, so. I'm gonna do a song for you guys that I just came up with. It's about an experience that I had recently, and I thought it was gonna go a certain way, and it didn't quite go that way. So this is a song called Cake, to follow up with my donut song, because I love sweet stuff. So the song is called Cake, and it's about cheating. I always love that response. Hope you guys like it. Fuck your cake too. Thank you guys. I'm Tema, Louise, Sall. Great night.